SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete an app on an iPhone 11. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's two different ways that you can delete an app on your iPhone. The first option is done directly from the home screen. So you just need to find the app that you want to delete, and then you can tap and hold on it, and then you can select the Remove App option from this menu. Now you just need to tap Delete App from this screen, and then you can touch Delete again to confirm that you want to remove the app and its data from your phone. The second option for deleting an iPhone app is to go through the Settings menu, when then you can scroll down and choose the General option from this menu. Then you can scroll down again and select iPhone Storage here. Now you just need to wait a moment for your iPhone to populate the list of installed apps you have on your phone. So then you just need to scroll down and find the app that you want to delete. And then you can find the Delete App button that appears here. So now you just tap that, and then you can tap Delete App again to confirm that you want to delete the app and its data. Now there's a couple of different situations that might arise where you aren't able to delete an app. The first and most common situation is that you have screen time enabled. So if you go back to the main settings menu, you can find the screen time option. And then you just need to scroll down to the content and privacy restrictions section. And then you can either turn that off completely, or if you want to leave that on and just allow yourself to delete apps, then you can choose iTunes and App Store purchases. Then you can select deleting apps and then make sure that allow is selected. The other situation where you might not be able to delete an app is when your phone is managed by a school, business, or organization. If that's the case, then you're not going to be able to do this unless you can contact them and have them remove the block, or if you're somehow able to remove the device management setting from your phone, which can typically be found by going to the General option and then scrolling down and choosing VPN and device management. And then if you do have something set up on your phone to manage your device, then it should be listed here. And if you can delete it, then you can try doing that. But it's pretty likely that you're not going to be able to do that if you have something here.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.